Hey guys, I'm ScreenRager and welcome back to more Pixelmon. Woo! We caught an Onix last episode, which was amazing. We saw a shiny Rankrizer, and then we saw a shiny Toro, which was pretty awesome. I still haven't found out that the gym leaders for second region are very slim, so we may rarely find it. But anyways, we could just look for Pokemon for that time anyways. So, yes. Yes, I want to try and see. Let's see if we can find a trainer, and maybe we can fight the trainer. Because, yes, we need a trainer battle. Ah, is that what I saw? Last episode. Yeah, because we're doing three episodes right now, so, yeah. That's cool. Whoa, what the hell was with the code in the end? What is his name? Jeez. What? Oh, fighting-type Pokemon. The monkey is a fighting-type Pokemon. Oh, this is the jackpot. 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 Come on. Oh, it's level 12, but don't want a level 12. So, I suppose. Oh, this is a Flygon. Do I want a Flygon?
Yeah, I do want a Flygon. I want a Flygon. So, Psychic Beam, come on.
Let's get him. Come on, come on.
Oh! Dragon Tail, holy crap. Did so much.
Let's go Haunter and put Hypnosis on him. Hopefully, fingers crossed, it doesn't. Destroyed me.
I have to go back to Giraffe, which will probably get hit by a freaking tail thing again, which will probably kill Giraffe. Psychic Beam, come on. Come on, I want a Flygon.
Ah, oh, damn it. Let's use Ponita. See, Ponita can do anything of worth. Come on. Fire Charge. Come on. Come on.
We died. I think we're out.
Gotta put Aaron to the fight. Aaron will probably die, so I'll let run away. Vulpix's eyes are really disturbing. It's just whiteness. You see? Yeah. Oh god, everything's dying. Aerodactyl can't do anything. Run. Thank you. Pokey heal. Boom. And now we have Pokemon all healed. I love that ability. It's just so much better than everything. I wasted a Pokeball as well. Damn, that's even worse. Geodude, leave me alone. What is there to fight? Let's go up on top of this little mountain thing. Whoa. It's like a whole new area. Wow, that's cool. I didn't even know. So this is the second region. That's cool.
The second region.
There's another. Oh, that looks like an evolved or bigger version. I wanna what are they called? Totodile. I don't know what they are. It's like the crocodile one. Mankey. Oh, that's alright. It's level 17. I really gotta swap Pokemon because I do not want that Pokemon. Because I do not want to level that one up. Because if I level that one up, I will be kicked out of the league. Which will suck so bad.
Come on, fight.
Cool, okay. This is my selected Pokemon now. So if I go down...
A Machamp! Actually, screw it. I'm going to level this Machamp up. Come on, come here. Machamp! God damn it, Machamp!
Machamp, you're being really unreasonable here. Thank you. Get in my ball.
Come on. Throw. Get in my ball. Come on. Catch. You stupid. Machamp.
Oh, God. What is his name? Machamp.
Come on. You can do it.
Oh, he's a little freaking ninja. Bloody hell. He got out of my ball.
Come on.
Pick him up in the ball. Catch him. Hurry up.
Come on.
It's taking forever. The thing about the Pixelmon, it just takes... He got out of it. Damn it. It's my last Pokeball. My last ball. I can't believe it's taken freaking three Pokeballs. And these are Ultra Balls. They're not normal ones.
Come on.
Come on, fingers crossed.
the last time. He's only level 9 as well. Come on. Fingers crossed. Come on. Don't do this. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fingers crossed, fingers crossed, fingers crossed. Fingers crossed, fingers crossed. Come on, come on. Can do it, can do it, can do it. You can do it, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it. Yes! Caught him with the last one. Woo. Okay, let's go get him from the PC so we can train him up. Because we don't need... I think we can only do 2v2, so I'll get Marsh Stomp and probably... I don't know. Or maybe Aaron and... Yeah. Oh, that guy's good. He's a helper. I was just wondering what he was. I was like, where? Why is he doing all that? What the hell? Whoa! He's making me trip out and teleport. What? Ah, here we go. Poke computer. Let's see what Pokemon we got. We got Onix. Oh, God, I've got to swap someone out. Screw Ponyta. Can swap him out for an Onix. Onix. And then put... swap Aerodactyl out for Machomp. Oh, no, he's got the thing on him. Which is a duplicate. Yeah, remember on the old Pokemon, how you could duplicate things pretty easily? Wait a second, where's my other duplicate thing? Did I just lose it? What? Oh, did I lose a duplicate? Oh, this is not even fair. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay, false alarm, guys. False alarm, false alarm. Just about to have a huge little rage fit. Oh, my God. There we go, swap that out. I feel so stupid now. Okay. And put... this on him, and this on him. Cool. So now, we are all set, and I'm going to use my Onix. Because Onix has fainted. Pokey heal. Okay, and now we can go fight other Pokemon with Onix. And what's a new part of Machop? Because Machop is really good when he gets to Machoke level. Like, you know, if you level him up pretty well, he's actually really strong. He destroys most Pokemon. I reckon he's the most likely. I think he's a standard one. Let's say if you want him, your party is pretty strong. So yes. 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 Let's take down this little flying thing. Whatever the hell it is. With my Onix. Venomoth. Okay. Let's use. Ah, no. Don't need. No. God damn it. If I kill it. Onix, come on. You can do it, Onix. My giant turd of a Pokemon. let's use... Sand Tomb. Come on. Sand Tomb. Oh, look at that huge hit. And he's probably going to hit me massively for some reason. Oh, Stun Spore doesn't work on me. Woo. Come on. Hit him again. And then we'll use something else. Oh, Leech of Life didn't do nothing. Dig. Dig's a good one. Dig. I don't know how this thing's going to dig. Onix digs a hole. Really? Oh, man. I've got to watch more Pokemon. I've got to watch the anime Pokemon. It'd be cool. Come on. Dig. Dig. You big, big oaf. Come on. Oh, is that a Mario? Is that a Mario tube? Oh my god, did I just see a Mario tube? Yes, learnt karate chop. Look at that, how many levels you leveled up, okay. Okay, let's get rid of Leah. Leah's crap. Takedown, let's get rid of Iron Defense. Bam. See, look, it's a Mario tube. Oh my god, a Mario tube. That, hey dude. Mario tube out of everything in Pokemon. That's quite cool. I really want to go check it out, but... more coffee. Wheezing. 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 Let's throw a Pokeball at this one. Onix at this one. Let's do Dig, because Dig was very strong against him. Dig away. Dig away, Onix. I can't believe how many levels we gained up just from killing him. That was crazy. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Did you, oh, it just said dig a hole, so it takes about a turn and a bit. There you go. Hit. And I use dig again, because dig, you can't get hit while we're doing dig.
And I think I'm faster than him. No, no. Come on. Come on, I can do it. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Come on, he's using foresight on me, though. So I'm hoping he doesn't use foresight when I come up. Because then I am screwed. So let's use tomb. Because I found out Vulpix runs away from you. Vulpix runs away. I was like, whoa. Probably reason why it's probably hard to catch. Come on. Come on. But Vulpix's eyes are really disturbing. Like, seriously. Looks like you're looking to, like, right into its soul because it's just got wide eyes. And you're like, oh my god. It's terrifying. Come on. Let's kill the Venomoth. What? Oh my god! Killed my freaking Onix in one hit. Really? Psychic beam. Come on. This should do it. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Come on, come on. What? This is not even fair. Oh my god. Okay. I probably have to try and put this Pokemon to sleep to even have a chance. So, fight. Hypnosis. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Hypnosis. No. Oh god. Yes. Yes. Nightshade. Come on. Do it. Come on. Yes. Use Nightshade. Yes. No, one more hit. One more hit. Yes. Yes. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. 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 Yes. Take that, Venomoth. Killing my best Pokemon. Payback. That's a good mean look. Let's get a mean look. Mean look's probably not the best ability. So let's go Poke Heal because they killed my Onix. Onix is back now. What's that? Vino Nant, whatever the hell it is. Vino. Vino probably means poison, obviously. Somewhere along the lines, poison. Vino Venomish. Ah, Magikarp. I should get one, but I don't have any Pokeballs. Oh, what? For me, I thought it was like a level 30 freaking Magikarp. I'm like, holy crap. How come that hasn't evolved? But it's a Seeking. I think. Let's go up here. Door closed in my house. Wow. Where are we going? Those snake things are pretty cool. I wouldn't mind one. I might attack it. No, they have screw it. Screw the, you know, just do it. Dig. Dig's probably the best ability. Oh, he hit me. Okay, let's wait. Ah, Brock. Come on. Use dig. Oh, look, it took half his health. Let's do dig again. And should do it again. Come on, come on. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. I should catch one of these at one stage. But once we get up to the high league gyms, then we'll, you know, start looking into high Pokemon. Because at the moment, we're maxed out for level 25. Even though I've got an Onix as level 44. Doesn't matter. Come on, you get. Oh, jeez, he took a huge hit on Onix. Come on, come on, pop up, pop up, pop up. Boom, super effective. Machomp is almost. Oh, don't want foresight. No, I don't want to learn foresight. Yes. Aeron is almost level 25, so that's good. So let's Poke Heal. And thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to press the subscribe button to become a Rager today. Like, comment on anything you want me to catch in this series. I have no idea at the moment. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye!